Can you really reverse a cavity at home? Sounds too good to be true, doesn't it? We've all been there, sitting in the dentist's chair, being told we have a cavity forming. The idea of reversing this process in the comfort of our own homes might sound like a fairy tale. It's natural to be skeptical when dealing with health matters, especially when it comes to our teeth. But there might be more to this than meets the eye. Let's delve into this topic. Before we dive into the solutions, let's first understand what a cavity is. A cavity, in the simplest terms, is a hole in your tooth. It's not a portal to another dimension, though it might feel like it when you're dealing with the discomfort it can cause. It's actually an area of tooth decay, a result of a process that occurs over time and is influenced by a variety of factors. So how does a cavity form? Well, it starts with the food you eat. When you consume foods, especially those rich in sugars and starches, they leave a residue on your teeth. This residue or plaque is full of bacteria that love to feast on these sugars, creating acids in the process. These acids, if not properly cleaned away, begin to eat away at the outermost layer of your tooth, the enamel. Over time, this process can lead to the formation of cavities. You might be wondering, what are the symptoms of a cavity? Most commonly, you might experience toothache, sensitivity to hot and cold, visible holes or pits in your teeth, and even pain when eating or drinking something sweet, hot or cold. If it gets bad enough, you might even see brown, black or white staining on any surface of a tooth. Traditionally, cavities are treated in a dental office. The dentist will remove the decayed portion of the tooth and then fill the area on the tooth where the decayed material once lived. This is usually done using materials like porcelain, a composite resin that matches your natural teeth, silver amalgam, or gold. However, this process, while effective, can be invasive, and let's be honest, not everyone loves a trip to the dentist. Moreover, it treats the symptom, not the cause. It doesn't address the behavior and conditions that led to the cavity in the first place. Now that we have a clear understanding of what cavities are, let's explore how we might be able to reverse them. The first method to reverse cavities at home involves making changes to your diet. Now you might be wondering, what does my diet have to do with my teeth? Well, everything. What you eat plays a significant role in your oral health, especially when it comes to the formation or reversal of cavities. You see, tooth decay begins when the minerals in your teeth are stripped away by acids produced by harmful bacteria in your mouth. The good news is that your teeth have a natural ability to remineralize. They can repair themselves by replacing the lost minerals, but they need certain nutrients to do this. So, what should you eat? Start with foods high in calcium, such as milk and cheese. Calcium is a crucial mineral for tooth health as it helps to maintain the hard outer surface of your teeth, known as the enamel. Next up, foods rich in phosphorus. This mineral works hand in hand with calcium to build strong teeth. You'll find it in abundance in foods like eggs, fish, and nuts. Vitamin D is another essential nutrient for oral health. It helps your body absorb the calcium it needs. Foods like fatty fish and fortified dairy products are excellent sources of vitamin D, but it's not just about what you should eat. It's also about what you should avoid. Sugary foods and drinks, for instance, feed the harmful bacteria in your mouth, leading to tooth decay. Try to limit your intake of these. Also, be wary of acidic foods and drinks like citrus fruits and carbonated beverages. They can erode your tooth enamel, making your teeth more susceptible to cavities. Remember, balance is key. While it's important to include tooth-friendly foods in your diet, overconsumption of any single nutrient won't necessarily lead to stronger teeth. By making these changes to your diet, you can give your teeth the nutrients they need to repair themselves, and who knows, you might not just reverse cavities, but you could also prevent them from forming in the first place. Now, wouldn't that be something to smile about? The second method to reverse cavities at home is through a practice known as oil pulling. Now you're probably wondering, what on earth is oil pulling? It's an ancient dental technique that originated from Indian Ayurvedic medicine. In its simplest form, it involves swishing a tablespoon of oil around in your mouth, usually for 15 to 20 minutes, and then spitting it out. The theory behind this practice is that the oil pulls bacteria and other harmful substances from your mouth, which are then expelled when you spit the oil out. So how does it work exactly? Well, most of the bacteria in your mouth are covered in lipid, a type of fat. And as you may remember from high school science, oil and fat mix together well. When you swish the oil around, it attracts these lipid-covered bacteria, effectively pulling them from your teeth and gums. But how can this help reverse cavities? Well, Cavities are essentially small holes in your teeth caused by tooth decay. Tooth decay is primarily caused by bacteria in your mouth. Therefore, by reducing the amount of bacteria, you can potentially slow down or even reverse the decay process. Now let's go over how to do oil pulling step by step. First, choose your oil. Traditionally, sesame oil was used, but these days, many people prefer coconut oil due to its pleasant taste and high lauric acid content, which has antimicrobial properties. Then take about a tablespoon of the oil and swish it around your mouth. Remember, you don't need to gargle or swallow the oil. After about 15 to 20 minutes, spit the oil out into a trash can, not your sink or toilet, as it can clog pipes. Rinse your mouth out with warm water and brush your teeth as normal. It's important to note that oil pulling should not replace regular dental checkups and good oral hygiene practices. It's simply another tool you can use to maintain oral health and possibly reverse cavities. While it may sound strange, oil pulling could be a useful tool in your oral health toolkit. But do these methods really work? Let's look at what the science says. First up is diet changes. The connection between diet and oral health has been a topic of interest for years. Research suggests that a diet high in vitamins, minerals, and low in processed sugars can help prevent and even reverse cavities. The logic is simple. Teeth are made of minerals, and when our diet lacks these vital components, the teeth can demineralize, leading to cavities. On the flip side, a diet rich in these minerals can help to remineralize teeth. A study published in the British Medical Journal found that children who consumed a diet high in vitamins D and K, calcium and phosphorus, had a significant reduction in cavities. However, it's important to note that this is just one study. While the results are promising, more research is needed to conclusively prove the effectiveness of diet changes on reversing cavities. Next, let's turn to oil pulling. This ancient practice involves swishing a tablespoon of oil around in your mouth for about 20 minutes to draw out toxins. The science behind this method is intriguing. Oil pulling is believed to reduce the amount of harmful bacteria in the mouth, thereby reducing plaque and preventing cavities. A study published in the Journal of Ayurveda and Integrative Medicine found that oil pulling with sesame oil significantly reduced the number of Streptococcus mutans, a type of bacteria that contributes to tooth decay. However, like the diet study, this is just one piece of the puzzle. While the results are compelling, further research is needed to fully understand the effectiveness of oil pulling on cavity reversal. So, where does this leave us? While the science behind these methods is promising, it's clear that more studies are needed. Research in these areas is still developing, and it's always a good idea to consult with a healthcare professional before starting any new health regimen. While more research is needed, these methods show promise for helping to reverse cavities at home. So there we have it, two methods that could potentially help you to reverse cavities at home. First, we discussed the role of diet in maintaining oral health. Remember, a diet rich in vitamins and minerals, particularly vitamins A, D, E, and K, and minerals like calcium, is key to strengthening your teeth and reversing tooth decay. Foods high in these nutrients include leafy green vegetables, high-quality dairy products, and certain types of fish. We also touched on the ancient practice of oil pulling, an oral hygiene routine that involves swishing a tablespoon of oil in your mouth on an empty stomach for around 20 minutes. This method is believed to draw out toxins in your body and improve oral health. But while these methods can contribute to better oral health, it's important to note that they are not a substitute for maintaining good oral hygiene habits. Regular brushing, flossing, and dental checkups are all crucial to keep your teeth and gums healthy. Let's also remember that the effectiveness of these methods can vary from person to person. What works for one individual might not work for another. So it's advisable to consult with a dental professional before starting any new oral health regimen. While reversing cavities at home may not be a guaranteed solution, it's certainly worth giving these methods a try. After all, a healthy smile is a happy smile.